Jammu and Kashmir government has approved the withdrawal of cases registered against 9,730 people involved in stone pelting incidents. Now, these include first-time offenders between 2008 and 2017 as well. Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti has confirmed this today. Remember, she had spoken about it earlier. The government was mulling this decision despite criticism coming in from various quarters, including their own allies, the BJP. They also have a deputy chief minister who's against this. But now we understand the Jammu and Kashmir government has gone ahead with the plan and has approved amnesty really to 9,730 stone pelters or people arrested in connection with stone pelting incidents. And though all those cases have been withdrawn, these also include those who've been held for such activity or such stone pelting incidents for the first time or first time offenders. We will be getting you details as well as reactions to this. Jammu and Kashmir government has in fact confirmed what we knew was going to happen anyway. Let's go across now to my colleague Pradeep Datta. Pradeep, now confirmation really of what we've been speaking about, what we've known for a while. The Jammu and Kashmir government has discussed this in the past. The Jammu and Kashmir Assembly also saw Mehbooba Mufti make that statement. Today it's been confirmed. It's in black and white now.
Yes, you're absolutely right. It's in black and white because earlier Mehbooba Mufti had been talking about providing amnesty to first-time offenders, the stone pelters who were involved in these cases. Now they have withdrawn an FIR. What an irony. On one hand, they are withdrawing cases against the stone pelters who had been targeting our brave hearts. On the other hand, they are not ready to quash FIR against Major Aditya. And that is actually the big question everybody had been asking. This clearly indicates that the BJP has not been able to put enough pressure on Mehbooba Mufti, and the right now the PDP is calling the shots here in the coalition government because they are looking at their vote bank and the stone pelters constitute their constituency in Kashmir Valley, and that is one of the reasons that they are trying to keep them in good humor because they feel that is the only way they can once again gain the lost ground in Kashmir Valley during the last few months. So Mehbooba Mufti going ahead with their policy of amnesty, and now she has already announced yesterday that they will be also providing amnesty to the second time offenders. Now it is to be seen how many other FIRs are going to be withdrawn by the Mehbooba Mufti government, but this is really going to be a big embarrassment for the BJP because BJP was at loggerheads with Mehbooba Mufti over the issue. From time to time they had been giving a statement in this regard that they will not at any cost allow the stone pelters to be given this kind of an amnesty because this is simply going to encourage and embolden anti-national elements and going to discourage nationalist forces here in the state of Jammu and Kashmir.